What kind of air are you breathing? The U.S. Environmental Protection Agency reports that the amount of air pollutants indoors are 2 to 5 times higher than outdoors. The most common of these pollutants are particulate matter 2.5 and 10. With students spending most of their time in classrooms, keeping the air clean indoors is crucial. International organizations such as the EPA, EEA, and WHO recognize the importance of clean air in schools and have released guidelines on how to maintain good air quality. As the first to launch interactive boards with integrated air quality technologies, BenQ actively helps schools meet these standards by continuously incorporating technologies designed to safeguard respiratory health into our displays. In 2018, we released our first-gen boards with a built-in CO2 sensor. By the second gen, we expanded our sensor's capabilities, allowing it to give accurate readings of PM2.5 and PM10 levels in the classroom, as well as the temperature and humidity. Our latest interactive display also gives real-time readings of volatile organic compounds that may cause mild irritation or more serious health conditions. Unlike any other displays, our latest interactive board now has a built-in air ionizer, which detects when students and teachers are in close proximity to the display. It releases millions of ions, which latch onto suspended particles, weighing them down and purifying the air. This makes it safer to breathe. Through DMS, IT staff can remotely turn on the ionizer so it cleans the air before every class. Certified by the International Testing Organization, SGS, BenQ's air quality technology is proven effective in releasing ions that help purify your classroom's air. With BenQ integrated air quality technologies, you can teach passionately, learn actively, and breathe easy.